It seemed in high school, Whitley continued her hate kill list, and this girl was on it. Whitley was charged as a juvenile and fitted for an ankle bracelet. Someone finally said, enough.